I still think we'd have got beat today. I just thought that, you know, you just can't continue to grind against a really good team at their home court. And that's what we were planning to do since we couldn't make a shot. And eventually, with their size, they're going to take over, especially around the basket. And we had to make some shots, especially early in the second half, and we weren't able to do it. And then obviously it got real ugly from there.
Now, what did you have to do to prevent them from getting involved with
Rim?
So,
at the end, I really don't want to comment on what happens, in the last 7-8 minutes of the game when you're down 30, because the game's over. You have to do a good job of keeping the ball in front of you. You can't let Appling and some of their guards get in there, because when they do a great job of, getting lobs to the rim and getting to the size. We tried to prevent it from going in to Knicks and to Draymond Green. That's it's easier said than done. Draymond kind of gets it in the mid post, and he's very dangerous. He can make the pull up. He can back you down. He can do some different things. He's a great passer. I thought to start the game, they turned it over like 4 out of their first 5 possessions, but I don't know if it was as much of us as it was them just kind of being anxious. They saw some openings there, and guys were open, and they just didn't complete plays. But it still allowed us to – we should have been up at that point. You get someone to turn it over like that to start the game, and then we can't score the ball. It's pretty frustrating.